Now, take a look at this video. These strong and powerful winds blowing over this RV in Chaparral. This is a video courtesy of weather watcher Stacy Bejarano. You can see that the vehicle came to a stop on the side of the road. Fortunately, no serious injuries were reported. However, it's a good warning for people who drive high-profile vehicles to take extra caution when driving in windy weather.